Welkom at Romeo and Juliet PQ in Magetia.
Juliet just finished her lunch. She was eating some tomatoes and she let us do this PQ. We need to talk to the books. Press auto chat. We finished this stage really quickly because someone already found the hidden switch. So next stage, the second stage, you need to kill a lot of monsters.
A bunch of monsters.
So we're showing you this PQ because, well, the XP is awesome. On a bit of a higher level, you'll get awesome XP.
Yeah, it's great. Awesome. You should really try it out.
You should really try it out, you know. Second stage is already finished. It's going really fast.
It's in Magetia, so it's not that much of a travel.
You can get it from portal,
it's cool.
Actually, so yeah. Yeah. Alright, so these monsters drop like bottles of water or something like that. And you need to like fill these test tubes. They apparently are leaking, so I suggest you fill them quickly before they run out. Oh my god.
Yes, and I must say, this party is going quite slow, mostly because there isn't any page in the party, but
of course,
if you get a page in your party, it will be awesome.
Despite all the flames and charges and arrows and stuff firing at the monsters.
Pages can top really that. Show. They really can.
Alright. So, you need to finish like 3 or 4 bottles in the room. I can't really remember for sure.
So, when you fill them, they stop leaking.
So yeah, they magically fix themselves or something like that.
We don't know how that works, but okay.
But alright, fine with us. So you need to fix all of them, so don't, seriously guys, don't let one guy like collect everything and clear, it's so annoying, just help each other. Alright, next stage, you need to kill these monsters to get an entrance pass. Most people also choose to grind here, because well, like we said, the XP is awesome. I'm getting a few KXP per kill, it's like more than I normally get from training, so yeah.
It's very nice, you should definitely try that.
You can do this PQ only a limited times a day, so be aware. And there also is a Romeo version, this is Romeo and Juliet, we're doing the Juliet version. And we'll show you the reward later on. Oh, by the way, don't auto-chat the door, but click on it. You can't auto-chat it, unfortunately.
Yes. Then you get this little jump quest to what isn't actually a quest, because it's rather simple. So
it's more of a walk slow and jump a few times quest. Also, there's another quest at the right side, and you need to complete that as well. You need to find a piece of data, or I don't know, this thing that's dropping
this
right
a
here.
A key card or something like that.
This thing.
Like that,
Little note, little something. And my stat window also is awesome. And then we are going off to, because we just finished this part, let's see if our little friends or part of our party also finished their part.
They did.
Clear.
Awesome.
Almost
let's continue.
Die. And let's continue to the next stage. We can buff
like a page.
Because there is...
You buff like a page, but...
I'm not a page.
I'm not feeling it.
I'm missing fire and holy element.
Yeah.
Right, so you can like... This is like another kill stage. Just kill the monster. They have super weapon and super magic defense up. So I'm hitting awesome ones. And yeah. You need to talk to the books again and stuff in the area to get the switch.
Get the clear.
And you get another clear.
And then you
go to the most annoying stage of this party quest. That is the jump quest stage. There are 4 petals and 1 teleports you up and the other 3 teleport you down.
So you need
to
guess.
There are like five stages of them. I actually finished this, and my jump skills are awesome.
Well,
no wonder Saken PQ, the jump quest took like 5 weeks. But I'm quite good at it, you know? Once I got the hang of it, I like totally did not skip that because I'm so awesome. I found it, so clear. I was the first to finish it. Only one person needs to finish it, and then you go.
So it's very easy.
Yeah.
Then you get
the
at the boss
stage,
battle.
Make sure someone protects Romeo, or Juliet if you're doing Roman PQ, because there are spawning monsters there that are not very happy with him lying there. Violating their floor, so make sure to watch out for that. And then kill this. He's not really a challenge anymore. Because
so
he just stays
kill,
there, takes a few hits, and
easy XP.
Instantly dies. And you get like 1,000,000 XP for completing this quest.
Wow.
Everyone gets that, so that's quite
that's
nice,
nice
experience.
And who is sleeping there on the floor?
I don't know, but he must be very sleepy. Let's keep him lying there. Alright, so Romeo does nothing, and Juliet finishes the PQ. And once you finish this PQ, you will get this awesome pendant. You need to finish it, get like 20 times both Romeo and Juliet PQ.
Pendant of Eternal Love.